It's hump day, Wednesday. We made it through Monday. We made it through Tuesday. You know, they say we couldn't do it. We wouldn't do it. We did it, and we're here. And hopefully everyone out there gets to play some pickleball today, you know? But if you don't, we got you covered, you know? That's what friends are for. That's what friends are for. Enjoy, guys.
Friends are the most important thing in life, and don't let anyone tell you any different. Money's no issue. So we have a good game. I threw four games on this tape. We have Scott Graves in the top left-hand corner, and I'm kicking myself in the top right-hand corner. He's a very good player. He's a visitor, and I just can't remember his name. I played several games with him tonight, and I apologize, but just can't remember your name. Then in the near court, we have Justin Petrulic. You can hardly see him. And you have me, Joey Gamir, in the bottom right-hand corner. Me and Justin are playing in the Pictona tournament coming up next week. So we've been practicing a lot. So we're trying to work on our game. And we got in a ton of games on Monday night. And I got so lucky because my forehand was going way out. So basically, this game, I'm just going to try to analyze. So me and Justin really have to focus it on playing with each other, using our synergies, if you will. And I'm trying to get a lot on that serve. That's a nice drive Justin went to go for. Just missed it. And I believe Justin said 2-3-2. Scott hits a nice approach shot. Justin is a very good dinker. He actually is trying that Electrum Pro pad on. He's playing extremely good with it. It's a nice drive, drop. That's beautiful, Justin. And I don't know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to hit an offensive topspin lob. And if you are a rec player watching this, don't do it. And you can't miss those returns in the tournament in Pictona. We can't miss any of those returns or serves. Justin got in the net very good. Hit a very nice dink. Moving well. Nice playing, Justin. And next time they call a score, I'll get you guys one. So, I was trying to get them off guard. I had Justin go over to the right-hand side. But, I don't think I was thinking very good this night. And again, I don't know what I was thinking with the lob. Justin, I apologize. So it's 4-3-2. So that's the score, 4-3-2. We're winning. Justin's carrying me right now. Joey, you gotta pick it up. It's 5-3-2. See, that's a nice... Now, if you drop, if you're a rec player out there, drop cross court. There's a number of reasons you do it. But if you drop down the middle, if you hit it down the middle, it most likely is going to come back down the middle. So that's why they say drop cross court. The middle is the most vulnerable part of the court for you and your partner.
Oh,
3-5 or 3-6. That was not good. I backed off that line to hit that drive, and that's not good form for you pickleball lovers out there. And I got what I wanted. I just missed the easy put away. Some games are better than others. Scott hit a nice deep return. He put some arc on it to give himself extra time to get into the net. So I drove it right down the middle. Like I said, the middle is the most vulnerable part of the court. That's where you want to drive it for the most part. I was joking. That was clearly in. Very good shot. And if you look at Justin's technique, it's very good. But I will tell, I just took the PPR certification for the instructor. And Justin, you have to keep your non-dominant hand up. It will give you more balance. And Sarah Ansberry pretty much said to keep it like you're on an armchair almost. Like you're holding that on the armchair. It will give you, number one, it's going to give you balance. Well, that's the main reason. Number two, it's going to give you balance. Number three, it's going to give you balance. So keep that non-dominant hand, almost like you're resting on an armchair, up. Let's see if I'm doing it. That was a nice move I did. Justin recognized it. He switched over to the other part of the court. Good work, Justin. I finally made a lob, and that was a beautiful shot he hit. But I think that's the only lob I made this game. Great plan. Great shot, Justin. He put it down right down the middle. Put it away. Like I said, I missed a lot of lobs this game. You gotta keep that non-dominant hand up, Justin, and you won't miss that. Like you're on an armchair. I hit a nice forehand roll, and I look halfway decent for the first time this game. We're not calling the score much, so I'm going to get you a score when I see it. That was very... Ooh, that was... Oh, Justin made a great get. And I probably should have put that forehand away. I knew he was off the court.
Yeah. No, it's more than fair. I didn't need to.
Here you go. 92. Ugh.
And it is about that time, closing time. It is 10-10-1. And 11-10-1. Closing time. Scott, you played okay, but you lost to me and Justin now. Closing time. Visitor, I forgot your name, and I'm really sorry. Look like a fool. I look like a fool, not you. Scott, you did okay, and now you must go home. Okay, guys, we got Patricio in the top left-hand corner. He's extremely good player, amazing ping pong player, nationally ranked in Florida, like super high. We have me in the top right-hand corner, Joey. We have Danny Servin. He's playing with the paddle tech paddle. And we have David in the bottom left-hand corner. David and Danny are playing in the Pictona tournament coming up in the 5-0 division. I'm playing, like I said, with Justin Petulik. I'm not sure if Patricio's playing. He's actually playing professional pickleball. He's been traveling a lot. He went to California. He had just went to Atlanta. So he's really trying to break into the professional circuit. So enjoy the game, and I'm going to keep the good games coming.
And don't try to take so far away because you're going to leave your spot.
What I like to see, so it's one in, two out.
Yeah,
thing.
No. That was not a ball to attack.
He was trying to poke him because he went on the
mark. Right? Five, five, two.
Holy moly, what happened there?
Get it off the line.
I think it was built for the line. Yeah. We had so much spin in the air that it went over because I just hit it hard. 10 seconds.
Yeah,
next one too. Nice shot, Remy.
Are you hurt?
No.
Why are you all weird?
What's the meaning?
Did you work out too much
today?
Is that what it is?
Whatever. Here we go, Jeff. Let's go, Justin. Here we go. Come on. Is that good? It's close. It's good. Pick it up. It's good. Here we go.
Oh, no!
Ha ha ha. gonna have to beep a lot of these out.
Cheers, Justin.
Yeah. Here, Jess, come on.
Too many people watching.
Don't put me on the spot. Don't put me on the spot.
There's her too.
No,
don't say lie.
Why are you going back?
Whoa. Why am I going back?
As soon as I saw that, I looked my chest.
Oh, my God. I was trying to smash it. Give you four. That's it. Take it. Enjoy it.
Oh my God.
We have three, they have six? Six or seven?
You gotta look at me. You're not looking at me on what I'm doing.
No.
Huh? Oh, I know it's a shitty shot, but still, you gotta look at me.
Can you write me a pick
up? You were my patient.
Come over.
Come here.
One.
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 Come red one. Good try, good try. But often does this to me all the time, so I'm afraid.
Huh?
Go, go.
Good point, guys. You deserve it. Oh, yeah.
Done.
Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, big man. You're playing really good.